better.
I mean, we all are.
We make a great team. Hope we stay together forever.
Well, if I don't have a Malton soon, I won't be around that long. I'm starving to death.
Before you do that, I have some really big news for you guys.
Oh, no, Riley, not another new invention.
One that really works?
You know, they all work.
More or less.
Mostly less.
Okay. If you don't want to hear about the old Hollywood talent agent, fine with me.
Talent agent? What talent agent?
What are you talking about? Come on, Riley, what gives?
Well, a talent agent stopped in here today. He's looking for some new actors for a teenage movie. I suggested you guys.
You're kidding!
No, yes! I always wanted to be in the movies. I knew I could be another Madonna.
All that money and glamour.
Parties, limousines, fame. People always tell me I look like Sylvester Stallone.
Oh, sure.
Hey, some of my close friends call me Rocky.
Some of your close friends call you Bullwinkle.
I know I could be just like Cher. I can just see myself accepting an Oscar. I'd like to thank my family, my friends, my dog, my canary, my dressmaker.
Hey, Willow! Oscars. We're bound to be big stars.
Yeah, let's go to the storeroom. We can look through those old clothes and put together some great outfits. Yeah.
Wait, before you go off to Hollywood, is there something you're forgetting? Man, where are y'all going in such a hurry?
To hire a manager to work on my signatures for autographs.
To see my name in lights.
Yeah, in my face on the silver screen.
This is so exciting.
Yeah, see you later, Riley. We'll do lunch. Here, help me with this trunk, Rich.
Sure.
Hey, Stace, that was a really good idea. It's a great way to show the agent that we belong in the movies.
Boy, sure, it's heavy. I wonder what's in it.
Our passports to Hollywood, Rich.
Well, I didn't know Hollywood was a foreign country.
Well, they do speak their own language out there.
Guys, we've got to look great and impress this agent. It'll be our big break.
Exactly. So feast your eyes on this.
Look at all this.
You have a dress and style. Not that we don't already, of course.
Check out these clothes. I wonder where they all came from.
Well, in the old days, when the place was actually called the Palace, a lot of big stars performed here.
Really big stars? How about Elvis Presley, for example?
Wow!
And when the performers left their clothes behind, the owner saved them.
For future stars like us, right?
Right. And if we want a better shot with this agent, we have to look like we belong in Hollywood. So let's dress like the stars do.
All right.
Check out this wig. It's terrific.
Whoa, can you believe this old suit? Boy, it doesn't look like something Pee Wee Herman would wear.
Kenny, look at this glove. Why don't you try it on?
Yep, it's me, all right.
Wow. Look at this dress. Now, if you can only find 10,000 sequins, I'll look just like Cher.
Hey, girls, you gotta see this stage makeup. It's wild.
Great.
Hey, Devin, let me put some on you.
Great. Ooh, look at this necklace. This is look wonderful on you.
Thanks, Devin. You know, I feel like a movie star already. Can you help me fasten this clasp?
Yeah.
Oh, here. Let me, madame. Anything I can do to help a star in the making is my pleasure.
Thank you, sir. And I promise I'll always remember the little people who made it possible.
Hollywood, here we come!
Whenever a sunrise meant a sunny day,
all on a sunny day.
But now when the morning light shines in,
it only disturbs the dreamland where I lay.
See in my dreams you love me.
Climb and climb, and at the top we fly. Let the world go on below us. We are lost in time, and I don't know really what it means. All I know is that you love me. In my
a bunch of movie stars get in here, huh? What happened to Kids Incorporated?
Come on, Riley. You know it's us.
You guys look terrific. Not that you don't as Kids Incorporated.
Hey, Riley, check this out.
Yo, Adrian, I'm gonna win that fight.
Hey, that's great, right?
Yo, doll.
That's Dolly. Ooh, I like the muscular type.
Not me. I'm Material Girl.
Yo.
All right, boys and girls, wanna play Bees Blast? Hey, Conky, what's the secret word?
Hollywood!
Yeah!
All right.
I don't know about you, but I'm just totally starstruck.
Starstruck, Cher, or moonstruck?
Hollywood's gonna love us.
Isn't it great? We'll all be famous together.
Yeah!
Wait a minute, guys. Just thought of something. What happens if the agent only picks one of us?
He wouldn't.
He couldn't.
He shouldn't.
Ryan's got a point. What if he does?
Hey, hey, guys. Time for your audition.
Well, if y'all... excuse me!
I'm the one he wants.
Hang on, guys. The agent didn't pick any of you.
I can't believe he didn't pick any of us.
I thought I was great. Where did I go wrong?
How could he let me slip through his fingers like that?
Well, you know, the agent wanted to see performers who could cooperate with each other and be a team. He didn't want to see you guys all competing. Trying to outdo each other.
Boy, what a disappointment.
But I was sure I'd get to be in that movie.
That was the problem. We were each so sure we'd be the one he'd pick. We stopped thinking of ourselves as a team.
Come to think of it, we all really acted like jerks.
Yeah, we really blew it, guys. What came over us? That's not how we act when we're on stage together.
We let jealousy come between us. You know, I always have such a great time when we perform together. But when we sang for the agent, I didn't have such a great time.
I don't think any of us did.
Well, that's what happens when you're only out for yourself.
I guess we're just not ready for Hollywood yet.
Me? Not ready? I'm ready for anything. Well, I guess I see what you mean.
You know, guys, we're really great as ourselves.
You tell us.
You are. Look, Gonky, with secret word.
Kids Incorporated!